Yo, what's going on, guys? Today we're gonna be taking a look at the Zim Apex. Just got it yesterday, been messing around with it, and it's already a very, very beautiful thing. It basically gives you full keyboard and mouse support on any game you could possibly imagine. It doesn't matter what game it is. I'm playing on the PS4. I'm gonna be starting with Call of Duty Black Ops 3. I don't have Part 4, so I wish I had it so I can test it on that. But we're going to be playing with Part 3, which Black Ops 3 actually works extremely well. Like, I'm extremely impressed by it. It feels like real PC. Like, that's how good it is. Now, it's gotten to the point where I feel like I don't even need to upgrade my PC now, because my PC is super old, all right? It's like 6 or 7 years old, and every game is just laggy as hell. I always have to put everything on low settings. At least with a PS4, you don't have to do that. You got max settings all the time. And then with the PS4 Pro, you got 4K. Like, it's amazing. So, you know what? Let me hook up my keyboard and mouse. Because I'm still using the keyboard and mouse on my actual PC. So I have to, like, disconnect it every time. So that's the only really annoying part. But other than that, not bad. But let me hook up this. Up to the Zim. So pretty much it still uses the controller, so you can still use the controller to kind of navigate, because sometimes using the mouse and keyboard can be kind of weird and funky on the actual PlayStation. So it's definitely takes a second, but let me jump over to my PS4. Yo, what's up, Leek? We aren't friends. You get a PS4. My bad, dude. My bad. The salt. Man, I only got a PS4 because, like, they literally have all the exclusives. Like, there's this really, like, if Xbox had more exclusives, I would have got it. But I mean, the main factor with me getting an Xbox was supposed to be the price tag, because this PlayStation was freaking expensive. But I feel like it was worth it in the end, because I got, like, way too many exclusives. They're gonna be coming out. So, like, what's that game called? Death Stranding. I'm super excited about that one. And then also Last of Us 2. So those are the games that are, like, driving factors for me getting a PlayStation. But we're gonna try some zombies, and then we're gonna do, like, the regular mode. I'm navigating with WSAD right now to kind of do this. That's why I prefer to use the actual controller when I'm navigating, because it's just easier to understand. So we go to solo game. No, we could just join a public game, whatever. You know what? I'd rather do solo, because every time I join a team, they always want to do some crazy shit. Like there's always, like, this one, like, really high level guy that he just, like, destroys everything in 2 seconds, and it's like, damn, man, I didn't even have a chance to have fun. But let me I'm gonna just do single player. The Zim is pretty awesome though, because everything is all on the app. So let me show you, like, what the app looks like. It's basically like you'd fine tune it for your actual game that you're playing. So basically, like, you click on, or you just hit, like, this modification, so you can actually set the sensitivity, which this is going to be the main thing that you're going to be focusing on. Every game is pretty much the same for the most part, as far as, like, keys, like, what buttons everything is. So the main thing I usually change is, like, the melee, and I'll change, like, throwing your grenade or whatever, but everything else is pretty straightforward. The sensitivity is something that you have to fine tune with every single game though. That's something that takes a little bit more time. But once you fine tune it, it's literally like playing on the PC. It's amazing. And a lot of games don't have support for putting, like, shutting off the, what's it called? Shutting off the, damn, I pulled my back out. Like, shutting off the aim assist, which this game has, you can shut off the aim assist. You see, this is with mouse and keyboard right now. I think I'm going to put the sensitivity a little bit higher, but this feels pretty good. Like, basically, like, oh my god, of course I'm gonna miss, like, every shot. But once you fine tune it, it's like, it's so freaking nice, man. Like, every game is so different with the Zim. Like, the only downside I've seen with playing Destiny 2 is that since it has aim assist, it just it makes it so difficult sometimes to aim. Like, I don't know, the aim assist is kind of weird. I'm not used to it. Like, sometimes it feels like, man, this will probably be overpowered, but then other times it's like, you know, you're trying to aim at something specific and you can't do it because like it keeps like trying to lock on to the freaking guy instead of locking onto like a barrel. Like, you're trying to shoot a barrel on the ground or something, you can't do it because you're just like, you keep magnetizing towards the actual, you know, monster you're trying to kill or something. All right, let's get out of this. We're gonna go to the next zone. I want to get my shotgun. I like starting off with this shotgun right here. This one's awesome. Oh my god, there we go. But you can pretty much set all your keys. Like right now, I have my melee bound to my side mouse button, so I can do that like this. Or you could just bind it to whatever the hell you want. Like sometimes I use the V key to do that. Like I have C right now as crouch, so basically I can slide a little bit easier. Because when I set it to like control, it's kind of weird to do it like that. So I prefer to do it like with C, but everything is just fully customizable, so it's so awesome. But as you can see, it's already like super easy to like, you know, just jump and shoot and do all that stuff. Yeah, because that was the main thing that really bothered me about playing on a console, was like not having playing with the controller. I hate playing with the controller on shooters. Like, it's just so bad. I don't know, I can't handle it. Aim assist kind of helps sometimes, but with competitive games like Call of Duty or something, like, it's just, I don't know, it doesn't feel good. I'm not primarily a console player, so I've been playing with PC and mouse and keyboard for pretty much my entire life, other than, you know, Super Mario. I mean, I was raised on Super Mario, but still, like, once I got a hold of a PC, that's it. Like, it just changed everything. There we go. Do some gliding kills. You see? It just feels so good, man. Just insta-kill everything. Playing with controller and shooters is pretty cancerous. Yeah, that's to say the least. Oh, shit! I didn't realize there was something next to me. There we go. Anybody else? My aims tend to be off with the mouse when I play shooters, though. My PC can run Black Ops 4 max settings. Oh, yeah, but that's good. At least you have a nice PC. My PC's old as shit, so I had to play it on, like, Nintendo 64 graphics, and, yeah, that wasn't cool. It's not fun playing a brand new game on Nintendo 64 graphics. And it still lags. Like, you play it on Nintendo 64 graphics and it still lags. So I'm like, no. I'm just gonna buy a console. Forget it. That's pretty much where I was at. But I'm so glad this thing works so well, man. It's really worth it. I mean, $100 for this Zim Apex, but million times better gameplay. Like, I feel at home. Like, I finally feel at home. Like, I can play mouse and keyboard, not have to worry. You know, because when I was playing with the controller, it's so painful playing a shooter with a controller that it just, I can't even do it. Beautiful. But I'm going to jump out of this match and actually do like a real match, like some kind of, like, I wish this game had Battle Royale so I can do that. But oh well, I guess that's asking for too much. I'm going to have to buy Black Ops 4 eventually. Let me jump out of this. Oh, that's not what I wanted to do. This, so we go quit game. What I was playing too yesterday was Battlefront 2. Oh my god, it's amazing. Battlefront 2 is amazing. Like, I never got a chance to play it because I never bought it on the PC. So when I was playing it on the PS4 on the controller, I was like, oh, this game is garbage. But with the mouse and keyboard, it just feels so smooth, so slick. 60 FPS, like, what? Like, it's just a beautiful game. Beautiful. So we're gonna play that too. Instant million views, what? Playing 4K games with an instant. Yeah, it is. That's what my computer is, man. It's like, I'm playing on 720p all the time. I'm playing on 720p right now on the PlayStation, but it looks amazing. Like, this looks amazing. Compared to my damn PC, where everything would look jaggy and all fucking crazy looking. Let's go to multiplayer. Okay. Oh, this is the first time I'm doing this, I guess. I don't know what these are. I don't even care. This guy, I guess. What am I doing? Like, alright. Can I play the game? Let me shut off my girl's alarm. It's going crazy right now. Okay. Alright, let's see. Let's see how this goes. I still need to fine-tune the settings a little bit, at least the sensitivity. Daniel, once you get that shit down, forget it. What we had to do basically was, like, I had to put all the games on the maximum amount of, like, sensitivity. Like, you just bump it all the way up. And then when you set this on here, it makes it a little bit easier to fine tune. Because if you don't do that, then you have to fine tune it a lot more hardcore on the actual app than in the game, you know? So that's definitely something to, like, take care of right from the beginning. Oh, I forget that the controller makes sounds and shit with this game. All right, let's do this. How do I play this game now? Oh, this has jump packs and shit. I forget. Ah, somebody shot me from the back. I haven't played a Call of Duty game in years. Like, at least like this. I play Battlefront. I mean, not Battlefront, I played the Battle Royale thing for like 2 seconds, but all right, reload, man. Oh, you scared me. Oh, that was a bad guy? Oh, that was my teammate. Shit, I killed my teammate. I didn't even realize. All right, we're on fire. We're on fire. Ah, damn. That was good. Got me real quick. Forget that you can run on the walls and all that shit. It's kind of crazy. All right. Everybody. Headshot. Level 4. Headshot. See how easy this is? Like, this is a fucking game changer for real. Ah, son of a bitch. UAV inbound. Where'd he go? He was like right here. Friendly HCXD deployed. Damn, I was like chasing this guy down for no reason. Oh shit. Oh damn, I didn't see that you like jumped over me. That was good. Gravity spikes. How do I use that? Like, I don't even know. Oh, I pressed the wrong button. The running on the walls thing is kind of weird. Okay. Yeah, getting used to this is kind of freaking weird, the running on the walls. Ooh, oh shit. Got me with like instant headshot. What exactly is this M-Apex? It's a little USB device that you plug it into the PlayStation, and then it has a USB adapter that you plug the mouse and keyboard and the controller to, basically. So it has everything. Because basically what it does is it emulates what the controller is doing on the mouse and keyboard. That's pretty much what is going, what's happening. Ah, of course I'll get shot in the back. Hey, what's this gravity spikes? I don't even know what the buttons are to do that. Oh shit. Yeah, I like spawn directly in front of them. Oh, there goes the guy. Ooh, got 2-for-1. 2-for-1 special. Two for one special. Ah, damn. Shooting on the hip, it isn't very reliable. Oh shit, I'm sorry. Shit, you scared me. I'm sorry. I shot my teammate like so many times already. Damn. Press your lethals, keybind, and tactical keyboard at the same time. Yeah, because I don't know what that is. That's why I don't know what button I have it set to. That's why. So I have to look it up and shit. Oh shit, okay. Yeah, I wish the kill time was like this in Blackout. The kill time is like way too high. Blackout. Oh shit. Ah, damn. Oh, shit. Damn, I got him like at 1 HP, pretty much. Let me see what my score was. I got 18 kills. Yeah, it wasn't a big deal. He died like right in the window. All right, cool.
One shot, one kill. Won't even hear it coming.
Very nice. Very nice. But yeah, that's pretty much Call of Duty. Let's jump to a different game. I was gonna play. Let's play some Battlefront. I haven't tried Fortnite yet, so I'm not sure how that game would be, but I kind of want to test it out to see. I just don't know if the building is gonna be very good. The building will probably be a lot more difficult. You playing Warframe? All right. Oh, I got a skill point. All right, let's see. I don't really know what I'm doing with this game. Like, I just kind of like play it just because it's fun, but I don't really know like how I'm supposed to build characters or anything like that. I just like that there's actual people playing this game on the PlayStation, because when I tried playing it on the PC, it was like, there was like nobody playing at all. Like I was trying to find a match, and it was like take like 10 months. it would take like, this is like super exaggerating, take like 10 months to find a match. So that's why I refunded that shit super fast. Like I basically played it for like 10 minutes and then refunded. And I was playing on like Nintendo 64 graphics on my computer. Oh, Warframe? Nah, I don't want to play Warframe today. Actually, I haven't played in a long time. Been taking a break from it. Alright, I like playing snipers. Let's play sniper. Well, let me see if I can... Okay, stealth. Oh, I have to unlock it? Oh, you need to level up to unlock it? That's weird. Graphics are so amazing in this game! Look at this shit. Okay, I need to dial in. Oh, that's why I'm playing on Call of Duty settings. Let me change it. Edit config. Some Star Wars Battlefront. There we go. Stuff is Star Wars Battlefront. You can save all the games. So once you already made a game in the actual app, then all you gotta do is just put it back on. You see, now my sensitivity is nice. Actually, I could probably put it up a little bit more. Losing control of Walker Bay systems. Bump up that sensitivity. There we go.
Walker Bay resecured. Override deactivated.
I think this feels a little bit better. Kind of crazy, but I don't know. Yeah, let me put it down by 10 notches. There we go.
Walker Bay controls reset. Rebel override offline.
All right, let's do it. Let's do it. All right, that feels good. Okay. Do some shit. Kill some motherfuckers. Oh, how did you not die from that? There you go. I'm shooting like a stormtrooper. Real life stormtrooper. Forget that, I don't have to hold shift. Sprint.
Rebels at the fuel station control. Rebels accessing the main computer. This whole outpost can burn, but do not let them take control.
Fucking shit, man. My aim. Yeah, I'm a stormtrooper today.
Restoring access in the main computer.
It feels a lot better playing with mouse and keyboard, but it definitely doesn't make you a god, that's for sure. Especially when you're competing with some of the people that have actually know how to play with a controller, and they have like aim assist and shit.
Trouble at the main computer.
Oh, come on.
Reinforcements, cancel the override.
Ah, damn it. You know what? I'm gonna change characters. Play something more assault. Let's do the actual assault guy. See how this gun is. This grenade launcher?
An agent has been sent to assist our forces.
Oh, this gun is slow.
Computer room is under attack.
Oh, I didn't see that one there. I'm just sucking really hard today.
The rebels are launching the AT-AT.
AT-AT.
Or you will all be dead.
I think I prefer playing sniper, to be honest. I gotta get used to this because it seems like aiming down the sight isn't really a big deal in this game. There we go, there's somebody. Get to cover. Ooh! I forgot it. Shouldn't aim down the sight so much. Let me try the heavy guy. See what he's like. Oh yeah, this is way more accurate. Am I supposed to shoot at that? I don't even know. Pay for a back vacuum? Oh, okay. Right. Yeah, I shouldn't have done that. I knew those people behind me. Eight, nine, or five, nine. Okay. 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 Do what you gotta do. Oh, there goes the AT-AT. Game is beautiful. Freaking beautiful game. Oh, okay. That was a bad idea, I guess. Like a jump on top of it. Okay, what is this? Try this guy. Let's see what he's about. Oh, you have to play him in third person view? I don't want to do this. How do I get out of third person? Okay, down. Alright. Oh, down just shifts sides. Oh, man. Pretty cool. You got jetpacks. Let's get to the battle. Ah, I was hoping to get up top. What I gotta do is set my button for switching sides. Camera, side mouse button, save that, there we go, look at that shit, hell yeah, oh shit, let's get the hell out of there.
Command sent us an ally, now arriving.
One down, oh shit. Oh, damn. He was like right there. All right, let's try. I like playing snipers, so let's just do that. Oh, come on. How did you not die from all those shots?
The walker has crossed the halfway point. Increase firepower. Signal from command. An elite agent has been dispatched.
Where am I? Is that a good guy? Like, I don't understand. Shit. Whoa. Yeah, this sniper is really weak. I could headshot him like freaking 4 times and he still don't die.
The walker is straining. Maintain fire. Destroy it.
There we go. Yeah, literally, I have to shoot him like in the head like 3 times. That sucks. Oh, come on. Oh, shit, I'm dead. When I saw him coming, I'm like, oh, fuck. It's over. Enjoyment over. Let me try somebody else. Let's see what this officer guy is about. Doesn't seem like a bad weapon. What does he have? He has a turret. Orbital strike. Oh shit. I'm gonna die. That's cool, you can put a little turrets down. Ah, shit, I'm standing in fire. That's bad. Okay, it does some decent damage. Try to mess around with him some more. Shit, man. I wish it would just be default by default. Default by default. It always wants to make you like respawn by one of your teammates that are not even alive. How do I throw a grenade? I don't know how to throw a grenade. Oh well. How do I throw a grenade? Oh yeah, grenade, isn't that like a okay, never mind. I remember what the grenade throw is. Oh, okay, it's with, I have that set for Q. Nice. Got him off of that. I don't know who's bad and who's good anymore. Put the freaking turret down. There we go. How does this work? You have to... Did I do that? Like, I don't understand what just happened.
Rocket on target. Walk okay.
Goes Yoda. I think he's dead. Oh yeah, this gun is awesome. Oh shit, what the fuck? You're trying to hit me like a shish kebab. You're trying to turn me into a shish kebab right there. But the evacuation will take time. All forces stand and fight for the Empire. For the Empire. I want a better sniper. I think I'm gonna probably try to learn how to play the heavy guy. Just stick with that. Oops. How does this open? Can't open it? Oh shit. Whoa. Whoa, whoa, whoa. Holy moly, guacamole. There's a lot going on. Alright, so let's put a bomb thing or turret down. Fortifying position. Oh shit. Come on! I'm stuck in cover. I can hear you, so get that. Oh, that Wookiee! Oh shit. A million people came out. Get that Wookiee. Oh, watch out. Freaking Luke behind you. Oh my God. Luke Skywalker is everywhere.
Fortifying position.
There we go. I got Wookiee. I got the Wookiee. I got him too. Oh shit. Alright, I was kind of getting some people there. I think I like this guy. His gun is actually pretty decent. Really accurate and does good damage. I keep forgetting I have abilities and shit that I can use. Ooh, I was getting him with headshots over and over. Ah, damn! I was like headshotting everybody. It's like everybody has like a lot of resistance though. Like you shoot them in the head and it's like, oh, okay, die. Oh, okay, die. Like, fuck, man. Oh shit. All right. That was a bad idea. Oh shit, I can play Darth Maul. Ah, oh, man. How do I change character? I want to play Darth Maul. I don't know how to go back. I want to play Darth. Ah, I lost access to Darth. God damn it. God damn it. I'm playing Darth Maul. Where am I going?
Unidentified rebel commander on site.
All right, set.
That guy's on fire right now. Explosions. I keep forgetting that I can dodge out the way too.
We're under siege.
Get Han Solo! Come on! Come on! No, bitch! How do I melee? Okay, there we go. Shit, man. I'm like trying to learn how to play this game at the same time. Oh, Darth Maul! Play, Let's go. I want to play. Oh, hell yeah. Okay, how do I play him? Oh, that's sick. What is this? Okay, throw the thing. Force choke. All right, cool. All right, let's do this shit. I'm ready. How do I block? Bitch, trying to dodge from me. Can't dodge from me. Darth fucking Maul. Ah, damn. I was just about to play. Ah, god damn it. I was just enjoying my freaking self. Oh, the Wookiee. The Wookiee one. Archmake. Let's do another match. You gotta try one more. I just love that there's actual fast queue times. All right, how about this? Let's see what we got. Sniper. I think I want to try to get used to heavy. We'll mess around with him. Let's see what kind of cards I got. Oh shit, I gotta unlock cards for like every freaking race. Is that how it works in this game? You know what? I'm gonna play sniper. I just really wanna like get good at sniping.
Powering on invasion units. Your mission is the destruction of the cloning facility Ark.
This is when somebody rushes you, you're pretty much screwed. Wow, this is beautiful. Awesome map. I gotta see what it's like to fly the planes too. Mess around with that. How is everybody sprinting so fast? I'm like slow motion. Damn, it's bright in here. Holy crap. See if we can go in. Ah, damn. Okay, they were waiting for that. We're playing no games. Alright, so let's see. I'm probably better off playing the heavy, honestly. In this map. This map is like tight quarters. Oh, come on, get out of my way, man. Holy shit. Oh my god. Now, let me try the heavy guy. I got a grenade, I got a shield.
Sentry mode activated.
Oof, oh my god, it was like 20 people there. He has a cool power though. Where am I? Damn, it's spawned like a million miles away. Shoot him! Ah! Oh shit, I got stuck in the door. Freaking Yoda. Oh shit. Got one. Somebody open the door. Holy moly, guacamole. How long does it last? Ah, damn. I didn't know. Like, it literally shut off right when I was gonna go in. Oh shit, there goes I forget his name. Oh shit, wrong button. Nope, wrong button. No, fuck you, Ray. Damn. There we go. Ray got her ass whooped. What the fuck? Like, I didn't even understand, like, it wasn't even a long match at all. The rematch has been super short. Like, right when I'm starting to enjoy myself, it always ends. Got new cards. Amino. Camino. All right, so let's do the heavy guy. I think he's pretty cool. I like his powers and shit. Pretty much you have to main somebody from the look of it, especially when it comes to equipping the cards. It's like everybody has individual levels. Damn, that's a grind. Especially me, with me, like the way I'm always like changing characters all the time, you get it. Never focus on just one character. I always end up throwing it too high. Damn, I keep forgetting to roll. I keep forgetting to roll out the way. How's this? Oh, okay. I thought he was dead. He died standing up. There goes the roll. This game is beautiful, though. Awesome graphics. What are you shooting at me? Shooting at me. Can't see.
Got there in time. Archives intact.
Ah, shit. Like, right when I was about to spawn. Come on, reload already. Ooh, let me see what the ships are like. Let me try it. Oh my god. Oh, this is terrible. Oh my god, this is terrible. You know what? I'm gonna have to grab the controller for this shit. Oh my god, it's worse. Oh shit. Okay, wait, hold on. Oh my Jesus. How do I do anything? I don't know what I'm doing at all. I don't know what I'm doing at all. Let me see if I can fix this. Oh, that's why. I gotta put the sensitivity up on the game. Let me... Oh. Put the sensitivity up here. I think that's the one I had to put up. Oh well, whatever. Screw it. I'm not flying no planes.
They're making a final push for the West Pack.
Oof! Holy shit, I got bombarded. Alright, let me see what the plane is like real quick. See if it is any better.
Ready to engage.
A little bit, but it still sucks. Yeah, this sucks. I don't really know what the fuck I'm doing. Alright, never mind. Never mind, I'm not a pilot.
East landing pad is compromised.
Man, that looks crazy. Oh. Oh, let's spawn on Ray. Spawn on Ray. Spawn on Ray. There we go. Nice. Damn, this gun shoots like really wild.
I'm a grenade.
Very nice. Oh. Somebody melee'd me. Oh, let me see what this guy is. Oh, I think this is like a jetpack guy. Yeah. Oh, yeah. Oh, I gotta... Ah, I was trying to use my jetpack. Oh, now he uses the jetpack. When he dies. Ah. See, like the rounds is like, ah. So fast. I was enjoying myself, man. It's cool, man. This game is pretty cool. Alright, let me... I think I'm gonna play some Destiny 2. We'll try some of that. Destiny 2. Or Warframe. No, I'm not playing Warframe. Playing Destiny 2. Alright, got it set for Destiny 2. Come on, load. I can't wait to see. I'm actually going to give Fallout 76 another try on the PlayStation. Since, obviously, it would run a lot better on the PlayStation than on the PC. Unless you have a good PC. I have a shitty-ass PC, so... When I was trying to play Fallout, it was pretty terrible. Of course, like always, Nintendo 64 graphics. And then also... Like, it was laggy. Like, it was super fucking laggy. Like, I was stuttering all over the place, and then the graphics looked really weird. There was water graphics wasn't even popping up. Like, it was just, like, nothing in the water. So I would jump into the water, and I didn't realize I was in the water because, the graphic of the water didn't load up. That's how bad my computer is aged. Let me see. We'll screw around with this. I was trying to do the Crucible, like, the PvP. And, like, everybody's, like, level 600, so they easily, like, one-shot you, so. That doesn't change. The mouse and keyboard does not fix that. Okay, how do I... Oh, okay, here we go. I wanted to do... I guess I'll do this mission. I'm trying to get some new equipment. I pretty much got to catch up to where I was before. Because when I was playing on a PC, I made it decently far. I was like to planet like 4 or 5. Now I gotta catch up. I don't think I'm gonna buy Forsaken though. Like, not unless I really like this game. I'll wait until like I really enjoy it before I buy Forsaken. But I'm glad that it's free on the PlayStation. Like, well, I mean, you gotta pay for PlayStation Plus, but you need that anyway to be able to play online. So it's pretty cool that you're able to get a bunch of free games along with it. That's pretty awesome. And the fact that you can kind of share games with like close friends or family is pretty awesome too. Because majority of the games I have, I don't own. Like, I literally, all I own is only whatever comes with PlayStation Plus. And also, what's it called? The Red Dead Redemption. That's the only game I bought. Let's see something. Okay. This, you can't shut off the aim assist in Destiny 2, so that's the only weird part. The aim assist is kind of funky with the mouse and keyboard. Takes a lot of getting used to. Alright, where am I going? Oh, the mission's in here. You're in the right account, alright. Yeah, when I saw a leak, I was like, oh, that's the same leak. Leak King, leak. We're broadcasting a signal. Like, what else you got? Leak God? Led the city saying, you'll be safe here. And we need to make sure everyone everywhere can hear it. Place a few signal amplifiers boom around the area. Okay, melee is still V. Alright, cool. Yeah, I have all my buttons set up nice. Alright, where are we going? We gotta go this way. There's a shit ton of people playing this game on PlayStation also compared to PC. When I went on PC, there was times like I'll do the Crucible and it'll take like forever to load because it's like there's not enough people playing that game on the PC. On this, it's like everybody's fucking playing it on PS4. What are you trying to do? See the auto aim? Like I was trying to lock onto him, but it was funky. Shit. Alright. Oh my god, there's like too much shit going on right now. Don't expose me. Oh shit. Supercharged. I guess I have my keys a little bit better. I think I'm gonna do that now. Yeah, let me screw around with it real quick. So I'm gonna change. Yeah, that kind of makes it awkward. Throw a grenade. I guess I'll melee with E. Yeah, it's alright. I'll leave it like that. And then, change weapons is with one. There, let me save that. Just love how simple it is to keybind in this. It is awesome. There we go. Okay, so change weapons is one. I have throw grenade as Q. And then punch is still V. All right, cool. Go to the next area. This is the only thing I don't like about the beginning of the Destiny. They don't give you a motorcycle. The only time you get one is if you end up like killing one of these NPCs that has one.
This place used to be so peaceful. This is the first time I've even seen any Fallen since the Cabal hit us. Reminds me of a city. You all tried to make it so we never even laid eyes on a Dreg. To keep us safe, right? There's another word for a place you're not allowed to leave. You know, with walls you can't see over and guards everywhere.
Soraya, the Cabal.
Despite your exploits there, I hardly think the city was a prison.
I'm just saying, no walls at the farm.
Oh shit, here we go.
Whenever you want. Let's make sure everyone can get there, eh, Guardian?
Oh, plant this thing.
I read the boosted signal and some kind of strange feedback.
Look at those Fallen, acting like they own this place.
The Fallen are nothing if not persistent. I'd wager they have some kind of jamming devices nearby. Take down that circle.
Let's see if I can kill this thing. It's probably gonna take several decades for me to kill this. Yeah, this is gonna suck. What my mission is? Oh no, this is not my mission, it's like a side thing. Forget it, I'm not doing this. Let's just finish the main mission. Okay, one down. Two down. Oops, I'm about to kill myself. Pardon me, excuse me. There, I did it.
Got a clear signal. Wow. No more feedback.
5x5 here as well. Excellent work.
It's nice to have a guardian helping us normals for a change. But there's one more thing. Did I send those coordinates correctly?
I've got them. Through the tunnel, across the river.
That's the place. I left something behind there.
All right, let's go. Oh, I gotta go up top. Go up top.
Coordinates, Hawthorne.
Good. I left supplies there that I had to abandon in a hurry a while back.
Supplies for the farm?
For the city. But when you all got attacked, I dropped everything and flew across the ocean to try and help. The city sure doesn't need it anymore. We could use that stuff at the farm.
Destroy the servitor to cut off the Fallen. That guy's voice is funny. You can never get over his voice. We are guardians. Guardians.
All right, forget the
supplies. So dramatic.
Clear out those Fallen and we'll figure out our next move.
Secure the area. Dead. Oh, there's still one more.
The area's clear.
Not for long. Oops, wrong button.
The fallen don't like it when they're denied a good scavenge. They're bound to come at you in force.
Do me another favor, you two. Drop another one of those node things to boost my signal, then get out of there.
What am I doing? Oh. Ah, I was trying to shoot him before he came down. And boom. All right. This is like too easy.
You made them mad. You're doing something right. Don't let up.
Damn, I didn't get in time.
We did it. They're gone.
Guardians really are something else. I guess I kind of forgot that.
And now we know that there are resources to be found in the EDZ.
Where'd he go? He just disappeared. City,
that'll be a big help.
Sure.
What Soraya means to say is thank you. Head back here when you can, you two. There's still quite a bit to do.
Right. Where do I go? Where do I go? Okay, so I guess I gotta go back. Base. Okay, so I'm over here. Check out this mission. Like close by anyway. Eventually, I want to try to do some more Crucible. I hear that's the best place to get geared. But then again, I mean, I'm really low level, so I'll probably out level all the gear I'm getting anyway. I remember when I was playing Division, it was pretty much the same. It was kind of useless to farm for gear when you knew you had to be max level to get anything.
Teacup on the broadcast switch again.
Looks like these fallen shanks are rerouting the signal.
Oh, there we go.
Taking a close look at the inside.
Oh shit, they hit hard. Oh my god, they hit like way too hard. Alright, I'm gonna grab a motorcycle. yes. The controls kind of suck on this. Let me see if I can adjust the sensitivity. There's no way to set it. No way to set the sensitivity of this. Sensitivity settings are kind of weird in this game.
This core, it's acting as a kind of broadband amplifier. Their signal is blocking transmissions all across the dial.
That won't do. We need the airwaves to be clear if we're to reach.
Now the auto lock like takes in the.
There's a signal.
Like it pretty much, you see, like I'm not even doing anything, and it's still trying to like auto lock to him.
Whatever the fallen are doing.
Oh shit. Oh. Why does it only go in one direction now? It only goes sideways. Oh, damn, I keep pressing the wrong button. I was trying to do power boost. There we go. Oh my god. The turnaround. To do a U-turn on the mouse is pretty bad. Look, I have to spin this shit for like a minute.
Scared to fight us head on. Typical fallen.
What gotta do? Oh, I was supposed to defend. Okay.
I lost the connect. Fallen are jamming us.
All these guys. The fence mission is taking a while. Damn, I didn't hit anybody. Oh shit. Oh shit. Oh. Where's the guy? Oh, there he is. Oh, my thing is gonna blow up any second now. Jump out.
I found the source. It's underground. Deep underground.
That figures. Fallen love dark places.
There we go.
Especially with the Red Legion all over the dead zone.
All right. Cool beans. All right. Where do I go? Find feedback source. Damn, so I lost my motorcycle. I think there's another motorcycle over here, but... Yeah, alright, cool. They're still there. I'm gonna leave them alone, so I don't break them. Actually, I think I need to travel now, so I might as well grab it. Let's spin around in circles, very slow. The sensitivity is really different on being on the motorcycle versus, like, on the ground. Kinda weird. Whoa. Where am I going? Oh, am I going back, like... I don't understand where I'm going. Let me check my map. Oh, I am going back. Okay. Play then. Taking it way back. What I really want to try too is Red Dead Redemption with this mouse and keyboard and see if it's any better. Aiming. Yo, did I go like the totally wrong way? What the hell happened? Telling me to go this way. And all of a sudden it's like, oh no, you're going the wrong way. What the fuck do you want me to do? Like, lost now. Travel to Trossland. Where the hell is that? What is a Trossland? Basically telling me to jump off a cliff. I don't know where this Trossland is. Oh, wrong button. Coming. See, this GPS is like throwing me off. Oh, okay, here we go. Alright, I found something. I think. You know what? Let me leave my motorcycle here so I don't break it.
Fallen banners. We're definitely on the right track.
Oh, how did that not blow up? Ah, this gun. This gun is like only good in close range. Two dudes over here. Where's the other one? Ah, there we go. Now I kind of want to go back and play every PlayStation 4 game that was exclusive, that was a shooter, and really try them out. Cause now I'm like having a good time with mouse and keyboard. Like I want to play. What was those games? It was a Killzone or something. Yeah. Killzone were the ones that are like exclusive to PlayStation. I never played. I wouldn't mind trying them out. Now that pretty much everything's free anyway. Might as well. Oh, hello there. With a grenade launcher. There we go.
They're really built up down here. We need to remember this place after we retake the city, so we can clear it out for good.
Or we could let the Fallen have their creepy caves, and not sacrifice more people.
There we go.
With that shield down, I can finally get a read on the source. It's close.
Ooh. We got lucky there. No responding.
Them off, and I'll use that shank core to shut down the signal remotely.
And let's do it. Nice, I got a bunch of new weapons.
That means people will be coming to the farm from all over the planet. Once we get that last relay set up,
cool beans. All right, let's check out these new weapons I got.
Then we can start rallying Guardians to strike back against the Red Legion.
There will be plenty of time for both. For now, head back here.
I got scout rifle, fusion rifle, blue fusion. Oh, okay, it's a special. Pulse rifle. I think we'll go with this one. Oops. Oh, we got a new thingamajiggy down here. Why does it want me to go down? Ooh, this gun looks good. All right. Oops, wrong button. I don't have any ammo for that. Cool. What? Mm-hmm. Oh yeah, cool.
Marvin did that.
Yeah, what? Well, might as well. Yeah, you might as well. That
this
works.
Is my idea. He goes, I'm at work all.
Yeah, you might as well. And then, if anything, you could just have it. You could go pick it up on your days off. this is not bad. Pretty decent damage too. Alright, what's going on here? Oh, we got a lot of stuff going on.
A glimmer mining group.
Shut them down.
Only thing I wish this game had was a field of view slider. Other than that, this is pretty tight. Oh shit. Oh, I didn't see that. Fuck killed me. Damn, he got murdered too. Gun is kind of wild though. Crazy recoil. Yeah, I don't like the recoil on it. Start the main mission. Oh, loading forever. Now, what is my secondary gun like? What the fuck is this? Oh. It's like it has to be warmed up. It's weird. Pretty ass gun. Ah, aim assist. The aim assist is kind of weird to get used to. I wish I could shut it off. There's no way to shut off the aim assist. I was looking all over the internet too to see if there was a way, but everybody says, no, there's no way to shut off the aim assist. Why would you want to when you're playing with a controller? Psh. Little do they know, still I'm using a Zim.
Relay. Where's that signal booster?
Our new Guardian friend is en route. I'm getting too old to clean up after you, Soraya.
Finally, he admits he's old. Bail me out on one assault charge and you never let me live it down.
If you aim above their head, then it actually works out. Like the aim assist actually like helps. But when you aim at their leg or something, it gets stuck on their leg, and then trying to like relocate it back to where their head is like sometimes it's hard. I'm me change. Oh shit, I put the wrong. Oh really? Yeah, because they don't classify, like, you know, special colors like that. Is she cooking something? I'm hungry. What is she making? Oh. Where the hell is he? Oh.
That elevator should take us to the top of the mines.
Yeah.
We'll have to find another way up to Hawthorne.
Oh, no.
The Fallen are scavengers of the highest order. They're going to put up a fight for what
they just consider it a dark car, just black. It. Darker
it's
color.
Crazy,
they put my white Civic as gray. Yeah.
And then when
say it just like that. I'm just running for it. Oh, shit. Come on, I'm trying to get through. Circle.
Seems you really kicked the hornet's nest, haven't you?
Yep, same time as always.
Right before you.
We found an elevator.
You're good. Almost as good as Lewis.
Doing? Oh, elevator.
Elevator's not working. Power must be out. And we've upset the Fallen.
And There we go. Nice. Oops, wrong button. That's why I woke up really early. Oh, come on. I don't really like this gun. I'd rather get like a sniper or something.
That did it. Killing the servitor brought the power back on.
Good job. Maybe I'll finally get my booster one of these days.
Cool beans. Okay, that's pretty much the end of the mission here.
Hawthorne, we're out of the mine and heading your way.
Then hurry up with that booster. Let's finish hooking up the comm network. And, thanks for the help. You're not so bad. For a fancy pants guardian.
For fancy pants guardian.
Now that's the nicest thing I've ever heard Soraya say. You're in rarefied air, my friend.
Cool.
Like Lewis owes me money. All right, let's see if this works. Now, have I read the manual right? There's an incoming beacon.
Guardians, the city is lost. If there is
Guardians
left in the system, we rally on Titan.
Okay, I think I'm gonna end the stream here. It was cool playing around with this thing. I'm definitely gonna do a review in the next couple days and do some kind of like tutorial type stuff, how to set it up. It's super easy to set up, but there's like a couple of things you need to know to actually set the PlayStation up so that it actually works. But yeah, pretty cool shit. I really like this Zim. It's awesome. But yeah. I'm going to end the stream here. Thanks for watching, guys. Leave a thumbs up if you like it. Thumbs down if you didn't. And I will be back tomorrow morning at 10 a.m. for some more streams. Probably going to play some Space Lords tomorrow since I haven't played that. But yeah. All right. Have a good day, guys. Later. Set it up.